So. What's up, Diamonds and Beams? Okay. So, I know I kind of owe you an explanation on what's been going on, but for personal reasons and out of respect for certain people, I'm going to leave their names out of it. So, as you know, I have been on a break. Why I've been on a break, it's because I need to take some time for me. Y'all will understand when I return, but I'm just gonna give you little bits and pieces and try and catch you up the best way that I can, okay? So, where do I start? A lot of things have been happening in my life. I started a new chapter, and it was kind of like a calling. And basically, I felt like God put me on this path, this new journey that I'm on. So, I'm on it. And I will explain the rest when I do return. But I'm just going to give you a quick life update. Well, where do I begin? This is so weird. I've been getting a lot of messages from y'all saying that y'all miss me and stuff. And I appreciate that. And I miss y'all too. I also miss vlogging, but there are certain things going on right now that I want to explain to you, and I want to catch you up, but I can't at the moment. So I'm just going to tell you this, okay? I have been thinking a lot about relationships lately, and it's funny to me how when you're in a relationship, and this really gets me off guard sometimes. Like, when you're in a relationship and you meet somebody and you've been with them for like so long, or whether you just meet somebody, you just want to spend all of your time with them. You invest this time into them, and you also like question certain things about this relationship, correct? Now, if this one person is not making time for you, and they only call you just to check up on you, then they're not for you, okay? Trust me, I've learned from this, okay? Now, a person that does want to be with you will make time for you. They will also do whatever it takes to make you happy, right? And if they're willing to invest certain time with you and make time for you, even if it's like late at night or, you know, plan ahead of advance, and they claim to not want anybody else to have you, that's a good thing. That's a good sign. Now, yesterday I was thinking, I was like laying up in bed, and I was thinking, wow, there's this one person, and you know who you are, that you can't get off your mind. And you want to spend all your time with them. They make you so freaking happy. And it's like, you miss them when they're not around. And I miss this person so much. And I was just laying in bed and I was thinking, I want them there with me. I want them to like be in the bed. I want their arms around me. You know what I mean? I couldn't have that. So, there's plenty more. So, I will let you take a look at this clip.
It's crazy how one minute you meet somebody, the next minute you can't stop thinking about them. And I'm laying in bed and I'm thinking of him. This amazing human being who just makes me smile. Makes me happy, makes me feel, I want to say complete, but I'm not going to say that, just makes me happy, and I think he's a really incredible man, and today, I just like, I was thinking it. Doing. Like, you can't, like, you can't stop thinking about this dude. But then again, maybe it's just, like, a face. Maybe it's the fact that it's a new adventure. And it's a new chapter in my life. And I want to just give him a hug, give him a kiss, and make me more happy. But here's the thing, it's like because I feel that he makes me feel special. Like, I'm in my pajamas right now, and he said, I could be wearing a garbage bag, and he would still find me beautiful. He has a way with words. You know what I mean? But here's the thing, I don't want to get caught up, I don't want to let my guard down. I've been so busy with this new journey and trying to break down the bricks that were thrown at me that kind of secure me, because I've made those bricks into a wall. And it's like, slowly I want to take one of the bricks down, one by one, and I can't, because I don't know what's going to happen. You never know what can happen. So, to me, this is like, like, if I knew what the future holds for this new journey I'm on, I hope this right now, I hope this is something I could look back at and just again live in the moment. That's what I'm thinking. I'm really tired. But at the same time, I just wanna, I feel like, because I'm laying in this my bed and I'm just, he here, and I'm just wanting him to be here, wanting him to hold me and stuff like that. It just the thought of it makes me happy, you know what I mean? But he's not here. But it's kind of like a little fantasy, I guess. I don't know what this new journey holds for me. I just know it's gonna be great.
So, anyways, Diamonds and Beams, I'm sorry for my absence. I'm sorry I've been MIA for a little bit. I'm still gonna be MIA, so until things settle right now. And you will get the full story when I return. Okay? I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Kisses from the missus. And don't forget to keep shining bright like the diamonds and the beams that you are. Bye, guys.